Penguins and Rangers have met in the postseason four times. Pittsburgh has won all four series.
Picking up right where we left off. We're going to start 36.
Yeah.
71.
Yeah.
18. 3. 2.
Yep.
Let's go.
A sellout crowd here in Pittsburgh.
Let's go play offensive.
A little surprised so far the way these two teams are going at it with the nasty value.
Nice move by Benoit Pouliot. He scores! The first goal of this series for Pouliot. Catlett out in front. Richards, he scores!
Let's go, guys. Behind.
Drop pass to Stempiak. Comes with a backhander.
Yeah!
And the Penguins cut it to a 2-1 Ranger lead.
Big
shot off the blocker. Goes in off Hornquist.
Game one of this series is headed to overtime. Out in front for Broussard. And he hit the crossbar. Now a drive by Stroman. Gets behind Fleury. And then a shot score. Pouliot. It will be Broussard, not Pouliot. Rangers win game one in overtime.
I have to go with my neighbor Mark Stahl.
Penguins need a win, but I think they really need a statement game, and that starts with Marc-Andre Fleury.
Richards, a heavy shot from the slot all by himself. Save made Fleury.
Is that you? Good luck. Great luck.
The number one line for the New York Rangers has really had trouble getting anything going offensively.
I'm
going
to keep jumping there. Hit Marty. Let's see if we can get Marty to hit me.
Shoots him to the net. Save made. Rebound score. UT
Yokohama.
They lead 2-0.
You're the best, King, hey?
We've got a timeout call here.
Press. You got to work back. Nash is going to be the front. Right? Got to get pucks here. This one timer will be there.
Hawkins shoots the empty netter.
Crowd starting to chant the name of the goaltender. That's got to sound good to him.
That's as complete a game as I've seen for the Pittsburgh Penguins in a long time.
Tonight, the third game in 4 days in this series, which is tied at one. For the New York Rangers, their fifth game in the last 7 days.
Let's make this hard on them. Make it a hard game. Make the schedule a factor with how we play.
Chris Kunitz, backhand shot, save by Hornquist.
Right when you went to make the move, the puck went up on its side.
Great wind shot.
Hey! Another save by Fleury on Richard.
Marc-Andre Fleury was real comfortable in game number two, and you see him getting real comfortable here.
You have a little more time than you think. I know you well. Sometimes when you're doing your flippers, you don't think you have time. Use your feet.
Long pass for Crosby. Crosby shoots. He scores!
Bad news for the New York Rangers. This is the one thing you just didn't want to see happen.
Good shot. Let's go, boys. Let's get in on those battles.
On the cage.
Zuccarello stopped by Fleury. Another shot. Did it go in? Zuccarello hits the crossbar.
Oh, the dude will give it a little rub. Look at him. Oh, yeah, dude. Rub that baby.
Fleury has stopped the last 44 shots he has faced. Pittsburgh takes a 2-1 lead with shutouts in the playoffs on back-to-back days.
Hey, dude. Oh, dude.
Flower, unbelievable again.
The way that Marc-Andre Fleury is playing right now, there's a swagger and a confidence amongst the Pittsburgh Penguins.
So far.
Hawkins, there, a backhander, and Johnson scores.
Nice play. Great job.
That's just a catastrophe for the New York Rangers. A team to the start. They needed a better start than that.
Step to the middle and fire it. Go for my stick. I'm going high ice. If he has time, go through. I'll come back and play D. Ski, go! Watch Hagelin jumping.
Ski, you got room!
Same way.
Gibbons, he'll have a chance shorthanded going to the net. Walks in. Little move.
Yeah!
Shorthanded goal by Brandon Sutter.
Oh, what a drop!
The star players for the Pittsburgh Penguins were just that. I don't think we can say that. The New York Rangers.
The Rangers have been through the gamut of emotions. They were embarrassed. They were angry. And then yesterday they were shocked when the mother of one of their teammates, Martin Saint-Louis, passed away.
I know deep down my mom would want me to play this game.
Score! The Rangers, Kreider will get the goal. And the Rangers strike first and take the lead.
She'd be proud of me coming here and help as much as I can. She was a great lady. Best human being I've ever known in my life. I owed it to her.
McDonough drive, score!
I didn't want to be a distraction. I just wanted to pull out a gutsy win. The boys played tremendous.
Gotta go to a guy that has been through a lot of the last couple days, Marty.
Same scenario. Pittsburgh in a position to clinch. Rangers trying to win another elimination game.
You got to picture it, you know? You got to believe it. You got to see it in your head that everything's possible.
And check it back first on the pass. Stop it. And who else? So the grieving son strikes first.
That's the way, Marty.
Everybody pushed tonight. I can't pick one guy. I got to give it to the whole team.
And they're trying to cover it.
You guys have been nothing but unbelievable for me this past couple days, and I'll never forget that.
They continue to be inspired by Marty St. Louis, and he got the first one here, and what a Mother's Day gift.
This is a team win, and I couldn't be prouder to be the New York Rangers with you guys. Thank you very much.
The first six games are a six-chapter novel. Game 7 is a short story all by itself. The stuff of greatest glories or lifelong nightmares. Played across by Dorsett, nicely across for Boyle! He scores!
Yes! Yes! Right spoiler!
Woo! They're blocking shots, they're winning races. They're doing what you have to do early on to win a Game 7.
And it's taken over again. Backhander by Sutter is held by Lundqvist.
Best push by the Penguins so far, and the fans appreciate it.
Oh, yeah!
Quick shot.
You have to think that Henrik Lundqvist was a little bit in the minds of the Pittsburgh Penguins.
The guy was in the shooting lane, but if they wrist it just a little bit side of the net, we can't hit though.
Storyline of the night is number 30 in white.
2 seconds and one, and the Rangers are going to the conference finals.
Yes.
Good job for that.
Only gets better from here, boys. Hank, gotta be tall in there. Brick wall.
Even though it's been tough here with Marty's situation, it feels like we really came together as a group, and we know we have to do this together. We can't be out there one-on-one. And unbelievable couple of days here, boys. Let's do this.